Hey, 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 good people, this is your man Ron Jacob, your brother from another mother, all right? Boop, boop, there it is. Listen, the word of the day today is make sure you take care of yourself today, because if the storm does come, you want to make sure you're in a safe place, make sure you protect it, make sure you got some water and some perishable goods, not a bunch of meat. If they let you go out, how you gonna cook the meat? And how you gonna go outside? You gonna go outside and grill it? Huh? So just make sure that you prepare today for whatever happens. Maybe nothing happens. We're gonna trust God and believe God that nothing really crazy happens, all right? But in light of it, just listen to the birds. That means a storm is coming. Something's coming, all right? So make sure you guys prepare for that. But listen, today, the word of the day is get over to 1450 Clemens Bridge Road in Deptford, New Jersey, Victory in Christ Christian Center, and get some candy over there for our harvest night this Wednesday, October 31st, where we flip the script. And it's Halloween that night, but we flip it around and we have harvest night. And we're going to be outside tricking your trunk, huh? Getting your trunk tricked. You ever had your trunk tricked out trunks? That's what we're going to do. We're going to trick out your trunk. We got candy. We're going to fill up all the trunks, and then we're going to give it out to the community. That's what we're going to do on Wednesday, October 31st. It's Halloween, but we're celebrating harvest night. We're going to bless the Lord. So make sure you're out there. Make sure you got your candy. I'm taking my box over to the church today. We're about to get it popping. So the word of the day is get your trunk tricked out and get your candy. Candy, 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 candy. Get your candy. Make sure you get your candy, and make sure you get your word of the day from any church somewhere that's preaching the word of God on this beautiful Sunday. Love you, God bless you, and I'm out. And I'm out. And I'm out back. Holler at your boy. Get at me. Peace out. Have a great day.